that people have to, women and minorities have to put up with the prejudice that spews forth from white males in American society. Why do you good white people allow the bad white people to mess with them?
Done to reverse the pattern of institutionalized racism in America, folks. I put it to you, nothing.
Say nothing.
Done nothing.
Silence. Say nothing.
Done nothing. To rectify a legacy of sexist hatred and brutality in America, people. Nothing.
Say nothing.
Done nothing.
Silence. Say nothing.
Done nothing.
Silence. Say nothing.
We, as individuals and as a society, have to do what we can to stop racism. Come on!
Hello, this is Kevin Key in San Francisco, and you're listening to Post. Let's hope you're watching it, too.